How are my peeps? What up, what up, what up? Alright, so today I'm doing a mukbang. Mukbang, mukbang, mukadekadekabang. Alright? I got my chicken nuggets and my homemade fries. What up, what up, what up? It's got my different dipping sauces. Fry sauce for my fries. Barbecue for my nuggies. Alright? And I got a little Corona, so cheers. It's not in the bottle. I poured it in the glass so I can have some more and pour it in there. Anyways, I wanted you guys to join me as I feast. I just got done working out. Working out, working out. You got it. You got it. So, how are y'all doing? Hopefully good. Who doesn't like chicken nuggets, man? I just want to talk to you guys about a few things. One, this random ass number who texts me and then all of a sudden tried hitting on me at the end of the conversation. Two, dogs, man. Who doesn't like dogs? And three, we'll figure three out. Anyways.
You have some nice moves.
So, I had this random ass number text me, all right, a couple days ago. And they were like, hey. So I said, who's this? And they were like, you called me this morning. Who's this? And I said, that's weird because I didn't call you this morning. And they said, oh, weird, haha. Anyways, I'm Jessica. I said, okay, that's weird, but I'm Ashley, have a good day. And then they texted me and they're like, are you single?
What the hell did you just say?
And I said, no, hell no, I ain't single. And then they text me again, because they dumbasses by this, or dumb people, my bad. And they text me, would you want to mess around, winky face? And I said, no, I ain't part of the cheating circle. Goodbye. Peace. Like, what? People? I swear, people these days are so weird sometimes. Like, what the hell? I swear, half of those people in this world, they don't give a damn that you're in a relationship. They'll still go after your ass because they're desperate as hell.
Hallelujah!
Like, don't ever, ever try and flirt with me, try and pick me up or anything when I'm in a relationship. When I'm in a relationship, I am loyal to the max. I just don't get it. Oh, and if you're new and you don't already know my name is... I mean, have any of you guys went through something like this? Some random ass person texts you, and then at the end of the conversation, they tried picking you up, and want to do some nasty, nasty. Like, ugh, I don't know who you are. I don't know where you've been. I don't even want to do any nasty, nasty with you, even if I was single. Like, that's random as hell. And freaking too. All right, let's talk about dogs. Dogs are great. They're great animals. They're cute. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to dip in my barbecue sauce.
You had one, Joe.
God damn it. Anyways. Dogs are great. Dogs are cool. They're cute animals. Very loving animals. But how is it that a dog's mouth is cleaner than a human's mouth? I mean, seriously, I need some facts on this. Because mother truckers eat their own shit, or they eat their dog's pal's shit, or the neighbor's shit, or who knows shit, even human shit. I mean, just this morning, freaking the cat threw up, so I go to clean it up. What do you know? Bentley, our dog, goes and eats it. Oh God, it was so gross. Like, how is a dog's mouth cleaner than a human's mouth? It doesn't make any sense. No sense. No sense at all. These fries are so bomb. I love homemade fries. Like, people that have their eating videos and then they chew like this while I'm talking, you know. I'm sorry, but if you're chewing like that in a video, I'm just gonna skip because it starts getting to my ears. I can't listen to it. It's too much for me. I feel like you look like a cow when you eat like that. No offense, no offense. Like, my girlfriend would do that to me when she's eating food, just to irritate me sometimes. Why? Why do you want to try and irritate me after I just made you some food? I don't know. Ask her. Like, do any of you guys do that just to irritate your partner? Those are the times I want to strangle her. Just saying, babe, I love you though. I do love you. Because I know you're going to be watching this. Was it yesterday? Okay, yesterday morning I was going to work, I was driving, I was moving, I was grooving, I was singing some song. I don't even know what song it was. That's how I usually am in the car. All right, if anyone else is like that, let me know. We can groove and move in the car.
Your life is better than yours. Their life is better than yours. I'm
a chick. Do some karaoke. Yeah. Anyways, I had a semi almost hit me, alright? We're driving on the highway and everything. I'm going, and all of a sudden this semi puts his blinker on and then starts going into the other lane, where the lane that I'm in, okay? Starts going and going. I was thinking, oh my God, today's the day I'm gonna die. It was close. It started going, and then all of a sudden, it finally saw me in its freaking rearview mirror, and then it pulled out and went to the other lane. could have been some Final Destination kind of crap right there. Not today, Satan. I'm almost done. I'm starting to get really full. Have any scary crap happened to you like that? Let me know in the comments. I want to read them because it's entertaining. Man, you know what? I need to try. I need to try the Popeye's spicy chicken. Because everyone's going freaking berserk for it. Like, so berserk, there's people that are getting in goddamn fights over it.
Son of a bitch!
There's people that are waiting 3 hours long for some damn spicy chicken. Shoot, if I was waiting that long, they better give me some money too while I was waiting for that long. Like, how are people waiting that long? You know how much gas you're burning off? I wouldn't do if it's that long. It ain't worth it. I'll wait like a few more months until everyone dies down about the spicy chicken Popeyes. It's crazy. People literally fighting over fast food. This world's getting crazy, y'all. I mean, have you ever waited that long for some fast food? Like, don't you guys all have lives? Don't you have a life? Frick. There'd be so much. There's so much I could do in 3 hours. If you're new, subscribe, like, comment. I want to hear your guys' feedback. Let me know if you guys relate to any of these conversations that I was talking about or your stories. I want to know. If you enjoyed this, check out my other videos. I'll put some other videos down below. But seriously, like, subscribe, comment if you are new. And if you are not new, hello, how you doing? I missed you guys. I've been busy as hell, going to school and my new job. So I haven't been online as much. But I miss you all and love you guys. So, have a good day, and I'll see you guys later.